talk to you.
Uh-huh, babe. I'm not gonna get
it. Martin, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Not now. Gino watching the game.
Not now, you're not.
Oh, damn! Girl, if you lost your damn mind.
Why don't you take that in the bedroom like you always do?
I can't believe you repeated what I told you about Pam. No, Gina, I cannot believe you told Martin something I told you was a secret. Hey, Pam, you told me how you felt all the way over here, okay?
Hey, God. What are you talking about?
Martin, how could you go on the air and tell everyone that Pam wears that dress to get a raise?
No, never said that.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you
never.
Yes, you did, no. Martin. I heard you on the air. The whole office heard it, Martin.
Well, now I remember. Maybe I may have said something like that,
that
to that effect.
That is exactly what you said, Martin.
Hey. I never said her name.
Girl.
They didn't know who I was talking about, did ya?
Well, just that part where you was talking about Pam.
See, I was supposed to get it out. How could you?
Look, Gina, you asked me not to tell Pam. I did not tell Pam.
You didn't have to tell me, Martin. You just told the whole damn city.
Hey. Don't hate me because I'm popular.
Martin Payne, you apologize to her.
Not. I will do no such thing. If I did something wrong, I apologize, but I did nothing wrong. If Pam wouldn't have wore that dress in the first place, she wouldn't have told you in the second place. You wouldn't be over here in the third place. I wouldn't be missing a game in the fourth place. And I think you two owe me an apology in the fifth place. Now, damn it, I'm waiting.
Yeah, that was smooth. You like that?
Martin, you better apologize to me.
No! Okay? If I had known it was secret, I wouldn't have let it get out. Because generally when it's secret, I put it on lockdown, don't I? I lock it down. Don't get out.
Okay. So I guess it was no secret that when the first time you two made love, it was all for you before it even began. Now,
say nothing, Gina.
Martin. Baby.
What?
All you ever said was don't tell the guys.
Oh, okay, bad. Well, it's on now. It's on, okay. Okay, well, did you tell Pam about the video you made for me on my birthday?
Told you a secret.
Oh, really, Cole? Then how come you told me that Tommy owns a toupee that he only wears when he goes grocery shopping?
What?
Who told you that, Cole?
Martin.
No, never said that, no. You are the only one who knows about this, Martin. See, I should have known you couldn't keep a secret. You got big ears and a big mouth.
And Martin was the one that said Cole was a virgin until he was 23.
Hey, look. Hey, that's no secret. Everybody knew he was a virgin.
I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, did you tell him what you told me about Gina's cooking?
What?
Said it's so bad, the homeless give it back.
The stew, baby. I love the stew. It looked like Alpo, but I loved it.
You know what? All of this stems from Martin's big mouth. Mm-hmm. I've had enough of this. I'm not
what? Me too. Hey, guys, come on. Hey. Oh, man, come on, y'all. All right, don't leave until I put you out. Get out!
You in hell, Martin.
Yeah, you'll be the only one down there still living with your mother. Here you go.
I'd let you know, but you just tell everybody.